Hi, I'm the lead singer from the New Radicals. The band ended over 20 years ago before our second single was even released. So when we heard that You Get What You Give was a Biden family anthem, it felt more radical in a good way than, well, being in Rolling Stone next to the Sex Pistols on a Greatest One Album Wonders list. Such is life. But we pledged if Joe won, we'd get together and play our little song, both in memory and in honor of our new president's patriot son, Beau, and also with the prayer of Joe being able to bring our country together again, with compassion, with honesty, and with justice for a change, because we need it. Joe, Kamala, this one's for you.